there's the time that they are not controlled.
Yeah. And then now, I think they're okay, pero I think mamaya, more...
First time kong nakita sa kanilang dalawa yun po, kuya. Kaya medyo nasyak ako dun sa nakita ko.
Ilang saglit pa ay muling nag-swimming ang dalawa.
What happened to them?
They understand more than I do. They're older than I am. And they have more experience, and they're a lot wiser than I am. We were all drinking pretty hard. Me included. If it's okay with Andre, and it's okay with Lou, then I'm fine with it.
First time nila yun nangyari dito.
It's my first time to Saudi. Let's try. Madali
lang ito. Oh my God. First one to stand up.
Should I stop?
It's...
Should I?
Should stop them.
I want also, but I don't like... Ayokong maging masabi sa kanilang dalawa kasi...
They maybe...
They adult already. They have a own decision.
Yeah.
But pero, if it's over, I want...
Now!
Guys, you're coming!
Not now, later.
Yeah, diba?
Kailangan ko silang pigilan kasi ayokong hihayaan lang silang ganun.
Si Mary Grace ay mukhang hindi na napigilang lapitan ang dalawa.
I'm your big sister. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it while too early! It's too early! It's too early!
Sina Lou at Andre pumasok na sa loob ng bahay habang ang ibang housemates ay muling pinag-uusapan ang dalawa.
Everyone same opinion. I want to ask, everyone feel weird, di ba?
Yeah. Kasi alam ko, hindi... Hindi tama. Is there a relationship?
No.
In relationship?
No pa.
Hindi pa kasi.
They're not.
Why they do that?
That's kaya okay. na
that's
out of control na sila.
Kami ni Fumiya, ni Ate Grace, kami yung naka-observe na medyo nagiging touching na sa isa't isa. Sa iba siguro okay lang, pero sa akin talaga kuya, hindi po talaga ako komportable na makita yung silang ganun.
Kahit sabihin natin mag-girlfriend boyfriend sila, pero this is not right, the right place.
Yeah.
No, the right place.
Yeah.
Wala akong karapatan, bawalan sila kung nasa kanilang dalawa sila na bahala sila kasi matanda na sila. Pero dito kasi, iba kasi ang setup. Grabe talaga yung kiss nila.
I did not see that.
Siyempre kuya, nung nakita ko sila ng ganun, ako minsan sa sarili ko, parang ako yung nahiya na tingnan silang ganun na wala akong ginawa kuya. Kasi alam ko naman na parang ako nga yung ate nila, na overflow yung pagiging emosyon nila kuya, na nakalimutan na nila yung mga ginagawa nila.
It's not bawal, oh, pero we are...
It's rude.
Yeah, it's rude.
Because we are in
yeah,
family.
Yeah, and then we are living together, so we have to... Yeah.
That's why for me also, I don't tolerate that because I know what is wrong and right. Although they are adult, but this is not the right place.
Yeah. They can't control.
Too much.
Too much.
Too much. Mm.
Well, for you,
know?
Do you...
It's weird, you know?
Would you do that?
Well, no. It's weird.
It's, in Japan, it's not especially good. For example,
Japan.
Yeah, like if, for example, like this is more already rude in public, and then like even like this is rude for Japanese.
Also in Philippines.
Yeah, that's why. At first, I couldn't. I confused. It's okay. Like a kiss is. It's okay in the Philippines. I thought, pero your same. Feelings, so I'm understand. And then,
honestly, gulat ako. If they are do that, the outside world, it's okay for me. Pero we are living 8 people together. It's not 2 people's mundo.
I think it's better to talk with them tomorrow.
Tomorrow, yeah. And then
Not now.
Then the main point there is we are family.
Yes.
We should watch each other.
Mm.
Even though that you have your own decision or you have your own.
Yeah.
Susunod!
Last night, too much drink. Lou to mecha kiss shita.
So, it's more kekko. Yabba!